Hey Sticky Bakers, today's ride is from Mount Pleasant to Williamstown. It's an incredibly busy road. We're in the Barossa region, Mount Crawford Forest. I have the GoPro Hero 9 on today, just because. Let's see if it works any better. Came past here just the other day, actually. I thought it would be a fantastic place to. The drone wasn't happy because it's really quite windy. So opening hours, sunrise to sunset. So that means there's no camping. Sorry, I just forgot to put in because I want to do this one particular road, which is a bit of a, and it's not Kersbrook. That one.
Head northwest on Warren Road, B34 towards 1.
Just a little bit of a loop. That's all. I don't know that it's a shortcut, but Williamstown. See if I can find a cafe. I think this is the main road anyway. I think. Maybe it isn't. Maybe that was the main road. Okay, well. Let's have a little detour then. No. I went to look for a coffee. Dear lady. Massage, post office. General store. Well, like, what have we got? Cafe and takeaway. Okay. Bloody hell. It was a bit of a nightmare, wasn't it? Cafe, twig? Tick. Don't know. Anyway, arrived. Police station. Bakehouse and tavern. The Williamstown Hotel. Cemetery, post office, everything you could need. Well, that was the twig. the Williamstown. What's that say? General. The Williamstown General. So I guess that means the Williamstown General Store. Okay. Well, the police are pretty busy up here. That's either the same couple that's been passed three times, or... yeah. Three coppers all having a ride up. Let's see, busy road. sweet. Well, that was a little bit of the Warren Valley. That was the Warren Reservoir and Williamstown. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a big thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next one.